Swinging Dirty DJ's Remix.
Yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, y'all, and you don't stop. A 1-2, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Until the beat comes, this will be the sure shot. Come on. I left this girl when I was 10 years old. And what I love most, she had so much soul. She was old school when I was just a shorty. Never knew throughout my life she would be there for the regular. Not a church girl, she was semi-order regular. Not a church girl, she was semi-order regular. Not a church girl, she was secular. Not about the money, no stuff was my order regular. Not a church girl, she was secular. Not about the money, no stuff was my checker, but I respected her. She hit me in the heart. A few New York niggas had dinner in the park. But she was there for me, and I was there for her. Pull out a chair for her, turn on the air for her, and just cool out. Cool out and listen to her. Sitting on bone, wishing that I could do eventually. If it was meant to be, then it would be, cause we related. Physically, eventually, and she eventually, if it was meant to be, then it would be, cause we related. Physically, eventually, if it was meant to be, then it would be, cause we related. Physically and mentally, it was fun then. I'd be geek when she come around. Slim was fresh, yo, when she was underground. Original, pure, untapped with a down sister. Boy, I tell ya, I miss her.
Yes, y'all, if you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, y'all, if you don't stop. To y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, y'all, if you don't stop. This, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, y'all, if you don't stop. You act, yo, we gotta be the sure shot.
Now periodically I would see old girl at the clubs and at the house party. She didn't have a body, but she started getting thick. Did a couple of video games, came Afrocentric. Out goes the weave, in goes the braised beast medallion. She was on that tip about stopping the violence. About my people, she was teaching me. By not preaching to me, but speaking to me. In a method that was lethal. About my people, she was teaching me. By not preaching to me, but speaking to me. In a method that was leisurely. So easily I approach. She dug my rap. That's how we got close. But then she broke to the west coast. And I was cool, cause around the same time I went away to school. And I'm a man that expanded, so I said stand in her way. She probably get her money in LA. And she did stud, she got big pub. But what was foul, she said that the pro-black was going out of way. And she did stud, she got big pub. But what was foul, she said that the pro-black was going out of style. And she did stud, she got big pub. But foul, she said that the pro-black was going out of style. And Afrocentricity was of the past. She got in the R&B, hip house, bass and jazz. Now black music is black music and it's all good. I wasn't salty, she was with the boys in the hood. I was new for her, she was becoming well-rounded. I thought it was dope how she was on that freestyle shit. I thought it was dope, not worried about anyone. I thought it was dope by how her titties hung.
Yes, y'all, if you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, y'all, if you don't stop. 1-2, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, y'all, if you don't stop. Until the beat calm, gotta be the sure shot. Yes, y'all, if you don't stop. Get on, check the
I might have failed to mention that this chick was creative. once the man got to her, he walked to the native. Told her, I might have failed to mention that this chick was creative. Once the man got to her, he might have said a native. Told her, might have failed to mention that this chick was creative. Once the man got to her, he altered a native. Told her, she got an image and a gimmick, and she can make money. And she did it like a dummy. Now I see her in commercials. She's universal. She's the only swinger with the inner city surf. Now she be in the burbs looking rockin', dressin' hip. And on some dumb shit when she comes to the city. Talking about poppin' glocks, serving rocks and hitting switches. Now she's a gangster rolling with gangster bitches. Always smoking blunts and getting drunk. Telling me sad stories. Now she only fucks with the funk. Always smoking blunts and getting drunk. Telling me sad stories. Now she only fucks with the funk. Always smoking blunts and getting drunk. Telling sad stories. Now she only fucks with the funk. Dressing up on board, real serious. She was really the realest before she got in the show. Did her, not just to say I did it, but I'm committed. But so many niggas hit it that she's just not the same. All these goofies do her. I see slam, and take it to the sewer. But I'ma take her back, hoping that this stops. Who I'm talking about, y'all, is hip-hop.